My boyfriend's high.
Yo,
select mode.
Alright, so what the fuck did you put in your body?
Listen, dude, it doesn't matter. I'm riding the waves on these hemp flowers that were advertised to me by a Jewish Argentinian man with an MBA in political science from Boston College, man.
Ounce of Hope is an aquaponic cannabis company, sustainably raising fish, using the nutrient-rich water from the fish habitat, meaning the fish poop.
I'm on some real liberal propaganda, psychically induced transgender indoctrination shit right now. Some real Joe Biden 2024 shit.
There are too many damn wizards on my block. Shit is getting annoying for real.
I gotta tell you something. I figured it out. Twinkie boy over here figured out how the hell he turned gay when he was a kid. You remember a little show on Cartoon Network called the Looney Tunes Show? God damn, that shit was gay as fuck. And if you don't believe me, based on the fact that Daffy and Bugs argue like an old gay couple for the entirety of that program.
Don't you think you're being a little dramatic?
I am not being dramatic.
Listen, here's how you know that that shit is some gay propaganda, is how it turned me gay, right? All the fucking characters in it are twink bait. Bait for people like me who've got toothpick arms and Q-tip bodies out here. And that's how they turn the people gay into gay furries like myself, is they got these characters and they're all hot as shit and they're attractive to gay twinks. I'm gonna explain to you how, bitch. These are my fucking Looney Tunes crushes, my Looney Tunes goddamn furry crushes. Let me get into it, okay? You might, okay, listen. Listen. Bugs Bunny's hot. Since when? I'll tell you when. Since there was an animator in the fucking room at Cartoon Network who figured out how to draw a single curved line on a character's torso. I rest my case. Listen, here's the thing. I figured it out the other day.
Poop.
I figured it out the other day while I was playing some rhythm games, right? So, listen, right? If you're like me and your Prozac doesn't work too well, and then you dress up as an animal in your free time, then you probably have fucking autism. And there's several ways that you can corroborate my hypothesis here. A lot of us play rhythm games, a lot of us like technology, a lot of us have some sort of fixation like cars, or this or that, or pause. Take a look at these. Take a look.
This is, if you're confused by what this guy's saying, that's the right reaction.
Listen. Real CPAC 2024 Donald Trump GOP primary shit right now. Listen, foghorn, leghorn. He's hot as fuck, all right?
Poop.
Okay, there's a part of every gay twink like myself, and it's hardwired into your fucking brain, and it's the part of you that dictates that your sexual preferences are that of a white blonde girl from Davenport, Iowa, and it makes you say, give me that fat boy. And Foghorn Leghorn is the fat boy. He's hot as fuck. And if there's one thing I love in a man, God, it's a southern accent.
I say you're pissing too darn loud, boy. It's late at night and you're pissing right in the center of the bowl like you're frying chicken in there.
He's got the sexiest southern accent ever.
You gotta piss on the side, boy. Make it a stealth mission.
Do you know somebody with autism?
Listen, Foghorn Leghorn sounds like the kind of guy who would throw homophobic slurs at me, and that's exactly the kind of accent that I like in a sexy piece of man meat, alright? If I was none the wiser, I would think that motherfucker was a Republican congressman like Matt Gaetz.
I say you're pissing too darn loud, boy! It's late at-
Walter Bunny. I'm on Walter Bunny like flies on shit. Bugs Bunny straight, he's got a girlfriend. His girlfriend's name is Lola Bunny, right? And she's some dumb blonde cunt.
Hey Bugs, what you doing?
Standing on the side of the road.
Fun. Oh my gosh. You're never gonna believe this. There is a guy standing on the side of the road who looks just like you. I'm about to hit him.
And Lola Bunny comes from a family of wealth, right? And she's got these two parents I don't remember what the woman's name is, doesn't matter. Walter Bunny is hot as fuck. Ascot wearing, country club attending, piece of fucking cigar smoking, voiced by John O'Hurley, shit.
Poop.
Sugar daddies, old sugar daddies with the gray hair and shit are usually ugly as fuck, right? You got these bitches out here with D-cup boobs and they're really out here dating people like Jeffrey Bezos so that they can get a little bit of daddy's cash. This is an old man whose dentures I would willingly explore with my tongue.
Yo,
listen, all you people are on some other shit right now. You got crushes on people like Amicus from Adastra or the elephant version of Mario or fucking Lin Hu from Nekojishi or whatever kind of basic bullshit. Listen, I'm bringing back Looney Tunes show, bitch, and we're bringing it back. The Looney Tunes is the new, that is Furry Haven right now. And you best believe me, I'm on some other shit. I've achieved nirvana. And thank you for watching my video, fat. I just got $250,000 for a verse, nigga. I don't know, is it me or is your thirst, nigga? You niggas ain't got no joints. Like the injured Chris Paul, you ain't got no point. I just come.